the most significant discovery in the history of science has completely changed how we understand the universe. It's not just groundbreaking, it's a real game changer. Think about this, there was a time without a yesterday. The universe, contrary to what we thought, didn't exist forever. It had a beginning, a cosmic event we now call the Big Bang. This colossal happening took place around 13.82 billion years ago, and it challenges what we initially believed. Even respected scientists like Brian Greene were initially unsure about this idea. They hesitated to entertain the thought of what happened before the Big Bang. The common understanding is that the Big Bang theory doesn't explain the absolute beginning of the universe, instead, it focuses on what happened after it started. As our knowledge expands, so do our questions. The puzzles that come up may not be as separate as they first seem. They might collectively lead us to a completely different way of looking at our universe and its earliest moments. In this new perspective, the Big Bang isn't the definite starting point, and the hot Big Bang doesn't necessarily align with the birth of space and time. This line of questioning leads us to a significant inquiry: if the Big Bang wasn't the true beginning of the universe, then what was it? This exploration prompts us to reconsider the very foundations of the Big Bang theory, and challenges the conventional story that has held our attention for decades. Scientific narratives, much like any good story, have their roots in both theoretical frameworks and experimental observations. The upheaval started with Einstein's groundbreaking general theory of relativity in 1915, challenging Newton's universal gravitation. Various solutions emerged, each contributing a piece to the puzzle. Theoretical advances gained support in the 1910s and 1920s. Vesto Slipher's observations of certain nebulae, potentially galaxies beyond our Milky Way, indicated their rapid motion away from us. Edwin Hubble's precise measurements of stars within these nebulae provided clear evidence of an expanding universe. In 1927, George Lemaître took this concept further, envisioning a primeval atom from which the universe sprang, an incredibly hot, dense, and rapidly expanding state. This idea, developed by other scientists, laid the foundation for the Big Bang theory. The subsequent discovery of cosmic microwave background radiation and the measurement of light elements further validated this cosmological narrative. However, challenges arose when contemplating the singularity at the beginning. Extrapolating back to a singularity raised questions about the precise balance of matter and energy for the observed expansion rate. Here's where cosmic inflation comes in, a theory proposed in the 1980s. It suggests a phase of exponential growth preceding the hot Big Bang. Inflation not only addresses initial condition issues but also provides successful explanations for observed phenomena. Inflation, rigorously tested against alternative theories, overwhelmingly supports its ability to reproduce the successes of the hot Big Bang and solve puzzles related to initial conditions. It challenges the traditional story, suggesting that the original idea of the hot Big Bang emerging from a singularity is incorrect. Observations have well established the state prior to the hot Big Bang where cosmic inflation occurred. However, the new picture painted by inflation comes with a significant caveat. It wipes out any information that came before its final moments, leaving us ignorant about how or whether the universe itself began. While the Big Bang remains a vital part of the cosmic story, it may not be the whole story, challenging our understanding and emphasizing the beauty of the universe's infinite repository of knowledge and questions. In conclusion, whether our universe was birthed by a Big Bang or not remains uncertain. The intricacies of cosmic inflation, the challenges it poses to the traditional narrative, and the uncertainty surrounding the universe's true beginning underscore the complexity of cosmic evolution. The cosmos, with its infinite possibilities, continues to inspire awe and curiosity. As we delve deeper into the fabric of the cosmos, we find ourselves at the crossroads of knowledge and speculation. The story of the universe, from its hypothetical singularity to the grandeur of galaxies and cosmic phenomena, is a tale that captivates the human imagination. Yet, with each revelation comes a cascade of new questions, each discovery opening the door to realms yet unexplored. In understanding the universe, a key player in the cosmic drama is inflation. This isn't just some complex concept, it's like a game changer in how we view the cosmos. In simple terms, inflation is this incredible phase where the universe undergoes rapid growth before jumping into the hot Big Bang. Imagine this cosmic dance, inflation, with its exponential growth and precisely set conditions, challenges the idea that the universe had a singular beginning. It brings a different flavor to the cosmic story, shaking up what we thought was a given. What's fascinating about the cosmic saga isn't just the things we've figured out, but also the persistent mysteries that keep us wondering. Take the singularity problem, for example. It used to be a big roadblock, but now, thanks to inflation gracefully entering the cosmic stage, it's like the problem might take a step back. Here's where it gets interesting. As we peer into the moments before inflation, the cosmic tapestry gets kind of mysterious. It's like there's a cosmic veil covering what happened before, making us grapple with the limits of our understanding. Think of it like this: the story of the universe, once imagined as a superhot, dense singularity, is getting a remix. Inflation, with its elegance and explanatory power, introduces a new chapter. The cosmic narrative is a constant work in progress. We're refining our understanding of how it all began, and it's not as straightforward as we once thought. This journey into the unknown is fueled by a quest for knowledge, marked by discoveries and unanswered questions. It's like we're exploring the cosmos with a mix of humility and curiosity. And here's where technology steps onto the stage, becoming a crucial player. Our tools, theories, and ability to gather information from the cosmos promise to uncover new chapters in the cosmic tale. Standing at the cosmic inquiry threshold, the questions aren't just about the beginning. They also delve into the nature of our cosmic existence. The quest for knowledge is an ongoing journey into the unknown, a constant push to unravel cosmic mysteries. In wrapping it up, the narrative of the universe, from the inception of the Big Bang to the nuanced revelations of cosmic inflation, is a tale of triumphs and questions. The cosmic story keeps evolving, challenging what we thought we knew and pushing the boundaries of our understanding. The once central enigma of the singularity problem might even make way for inflation's graceful entry onto the cosmic stage. As we navigate the complexities of the cosmic narrative, we encounter the limitations of our knowledge, prompting a humble acknowledgement of our cosmic ignorance. This cosmic journey becomes an invitation, a call to explore the unknown, with the promise that technology and innovation hold the keys to unlocking new chapters in the cosmic tale. The universe, with its infinite mysteries, invites us to continue the quest for knowledge, a journey where each revelation leads to more questions and every question propels us further into the cosmic unknown. The cosmic saga, with its beauty and complexity, unfolds as a testament to the human spirit of exploration and the insatiable curiosity that drives us to seek understanding in the vast expanse of the cosmos. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the video on your screen for more mind-bending content. Until next time, keep gazing at the stars.